Good afternoon, fellow Toastmasters. I hope everyone's doing well during this crazy time right now. I think this is day, I'm going to say 35 of quarantine. I don't know about the rest of you, but I think I'm finally starting to go a little bit stir crazy over here. My house is spotlessly clean. I'm running out of things to do around the house, but we're all staying safe, so that's the good thing. I just wanted to connect with you guys. I'm going to be doing a podcast today, and the intent of it is to just kind of share something fun with you, and hopefully we can have a little bit of a laugh together. So I wanted to welcome you guys to the podcast. This is my first go, so we'll see how it goes. I wanted to talk today about three things that you can do to stay kind of entertained during the quarantine. So these are three things that I've been doing, and I think that if you do them as well, you could have a good time. So number one, you probably noticed already on my face, but I am growing a Corona beard. So you can see this luscious beard that's coming in right now. I've never grown my hair this long before. This is actually 4 weeks of growth, if you can believe it. And I've found out some new things about myself. Actually, it's hard to tell on the camera here, but it's actually a little bit red. And I never even knew that, because I've never ever grown a beard for obvious reasons. So I'm keeping it going. I'm not gonna do anything to it until we're through this pandemic. But once I come back to work, I'm eventually gonna have to do it or take care of that. So I encourage you, for anyone who's a guy, to grow your beard, and maybe we can have a contest. Or if your spouse or boyfriend isn't already doing it, maybe they could do it too. It's a fun time to kind of just do something different. Number two on my list, and I would certainly hope that most of you have already done this as well, but I strongly recommend that you binge watch Tiger King. It's on Netflix. It's a really, really entertaining show. It's going to blow your mind. You're going to think it's fake. It's going to be the best 7 hours of your quarantine life. I can absolutely guarantee that. It follows the story of how do I describe him? His name is Joe Exotic. He is a middle-aged man who owns a farm or a zoo filled with a couple hundred tigers and other animals. And just that in itself would be enough of a story, but you know, he's insane. There's murder, there's intrigue, there's arson, there's politics in the show. It is unbelievable. Every episode you watch, you're just going to keep telling yourself, I cannot believe this has actually happened, and I can't believe this is actually real. It's super entertaining. It's going to be really hard to take your eyes off the screen. And one of the best things about this is after you've actually watched the series, then you get to enjoy all the memes and videos out there. And Hollywood's actually already talking about doing a feature film. And there's some gossip around who would be the certain actors. So the two main characters, one's Joe Exotic, and then this other lady, her name is Carol Baskin. And they're kind of on two opposite ends of the spectrum. Very interesting people, both of them. I'm not gonna give any spoilers, but I strongly recommend you watch it. You won't regret it. And the last thing I would recommend that you guys do while you're in quarantine is just have a little bit of fun with your family and friends. And you can download an app. It's called House Party. It's super easy to download. Go to the App Store or whatever service you use to get your apps. And it's just a way for you to socially connect with your friends or family. And it's basically just like Zoom or WhatsApp, but it's really, really user-friendly. And you can easily join people's conversations. So right now, if I was on House Party, you could just, if you have me as a friend, you could just join into this conversation. And it's a good way to connect with people that you maybe haven't spoken to in a while. As well, there's a whole bunch of games in there. One of them includes Heads Up, which is that game from Ellen DeGeneres. And so you can play games with each other over the internet. And, you know, we're all being creative right now to you know, make the best of this crazy time we live in. So those are my three tips. Grow that Corona beard, binge watch Netflix Tiger King, and download the House Party and add me as a friend, and we can have some fun with it. So again, I hope everyone is staying safe, staying sane. staying well stocked on the grocery end. And I hope we can talk soon. Take care.